Terrorists strike on national level.
44 soldiers have been killed.
Complete diplomatic isolation.
Jesse Mamadou.